Gentlemen, this is the first time that LG Showtown is presenting to you a portrait from the postmodernist category and in such a grand fashion. Just a few announcements before we begin. Kindly switch your cell phones to silent mode and entry and exit while the play is running is not loud. The running time for the play is 1 hour 20 minutes approximately. We expect you to be a good audience. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you the unseen hand.
Love me. He can get a job, study, and be somebody, not a dick or a rat!
Teenage hot rodders driving around in the Mercury's That's an honor. Please, we were no menace. The people, they loved us. The real people I'm talking about. People.
With the empty hand, a muscle contracting syndrome.
counted on bringing back the grave, it matters a whole lot.
Why, you can show them the proof?
Yeah.
sure beats the hell out of me.
If you're satisfied, why don't you do me a favor and load that buffalo gun?
But I don't get it. You and Sycamore was gunned down right in the street in broad daylight. I was there.
You escaped. Sycamore should be coming up any second now.
Look, I don't get it, Cisco. What's going on?
There seems to be some uncertain finished business. This must be the fellow.
You know this movie?
Let's take a look. He ain't dead, is he?
Damn if I know. He just shows out the clear blue and such on about outer space and high commanders and all that. I can't make it out.
Came alone?
So far. First in and then you. Do you know something I don't, Cisco?
All I know is that I was summoned up. Me, you, and Sycamore are gonna be back into action before Juno. And this dude here is gonna set us straight on what the score is.
What score? I mean, look, I have to down every last one of them partners that took you and Sycamore out.
There are other upstarts that seem to be jamming the work. Besides, I'd be glad to see some action for a change. I've been hibernating for too long now.
Wait, I'm ready. Nothing at all. I'm good.
But if you're going to have a chair somewhere?
Best I can do is an apple jack. And we can't get caught drinking on account of the highway patrol.
What's that?
The law, like the Texas Rangers, said they got cars now.
You got yourself a nice on the campsite.
You bet I do. This here is my baby. It's got dual headlights, twin exhaust, wraparound windshields, bucket seats, and all that kind of stuff.
What's it made out of? Iron or something?
Look, this here is a gasoline internal combustion six-bay. It don't need no team of horses to pull.
What you got it with?
That thing you're holding on to? Whoa! Pull that back, you're gonna push it back. Don't pull that, look. I just get the damn thing, the damn driver charts like this is a bit of a radio. And you wanna go and run the damn thing down again? Here you go, man.
Thanks, boy.
Man.
How come you're so scared of law all of a sudden?
And then all of a sudden, I'm going on what, 130 years old now? Thanks to Martin Benson, of course.
Sure beat the hell out of me.
Well, you live on the land like I have for such a long time, and you gotta keep your wits about yourself.
What was this radio thing you were talking about?
That second arm on your right? Just turn it, it's already set to move the channel.
Where's it coming from, dude?
Up there. We got a station up there now.
The moon! You're pulling my leg, right?
A lot's changed since you were last here, kid.
How'd we get up there?
Rocket ship. Damnest thing you'd ever see. Things taller than a 20-story docks building.
How'd we get back?
They just plopped right back down in the ocean.
Hard to get used to it first, but I'm pretty glad I'm back now.
You He does get lonely a lot all the time.
Yeah, we'll be back together, just like old times. Robbing, raping, and killing.
Yeah, boy!
You ain't done that dead! You're as good as dead! Just wait till Friday night! We're gonna wipe you off the map! There won't even be an Arcadia left! You think you're all so cool just because your daddy's not rich? Just because your old man gives you a full gold carpet for Christmas and a great gun? Oh, come on! You think your girls are so tough looking? No! They're dogs! Oh, cool just because your daddy's not rich? Just because your old man gives you a full gold carpet for Christmas and a great gun? Oh, come on! You think your girls are so tough looking? No! They're dogs! I wouldn't make out with an Arcadia girl even if she bled out! You punk faggot shouldn't be the same thing as us! The Dire Hunter belongs to us! Yes, us! And you're gonna go score that since Friday night, and I'm gonna be right there cheering and seeing it all happen! Then we're gonna burn your huge crash net right to the ground, right on this freaking ground! Then we're gonna burn a huge eye for Azusa right on the middle of the field, right on the 50-yard line!
any electricity this year. I won't get any, but I promise. Okay, okay.
If those Arcadia guys come by over here, please don't tell them where I am. Please. All right?
All right.
Do you mind waking me up in the morning? I don't usually get up too easy.
You know what? You hear the traffic.
Oh, that's good. Thanks.
Sweet dreams, kid. Right now. One day there's a president, the next day he gets shot. The next day, the guy who shot him gets shot. That's not all. Then they replace guns with nerve gas. Think you change a full-grown man into a blithering fool. Then they change the government from capitalism to socialism, just because the government's afraid of a full-blown insurrection. In the end, they have a revolution, and everything stays just the way it was.
No fooling that.
So what are you saying about
it? Well, that's me. You made it. Good. Signal again? Not yet. But should be soon, though.
You all right, kid? How one hell of a picture out there. trying to say is, you're gonna make me young again.
That's right.
Well, look, I don't know if I go for that idea. I mean, I've been on such a hard, long road for so long now. It feels kind of good that it's drawn to an end, you know? If you guys want me to go through it all over again,
but whenever you want, the scheme can be reversed back to your normal living. You're not really ready. But for now, we must transform. For it is the only hope for the people of Novena.
Look, who are these people? I don't even know if I like them yet.
People like you and me. But the strange history, the strange power. These powers work for the good of mankind, if allowed to be poured into the natural creation. But if they continue as they are, they will surely work for evil. Or worse, the Archdemon himself will commit a mass suicide that may destroy the whole universe.
Well, I guess you seem like a good enough joke. What have I got to lose?
Fine.
Right then, where do I start?
Come and sit in front of me.
Right over here. And this.
That's right. Now push with your feet and grip my hand firmly.
This ain't gonna hurt, is it?
Not a bit. You just feel some interior shrinkage as your organs rearrange yourself, but don't panic. Just grip your hand firmly.
How about right. You? You're halfway home.
They're just like a spinning fire wheel. Steel brings you strength in the steel. Electric smoking manpower, power in the land, tower of power, tower of power. Blood of new blood, sending you straight to your agony heart. A blood of new blood, letting you blind it, sending you straight to your agony heart. A blood.
Thank you.
guess you guys know exactly where you're going there. And how you came there.
Well, not exactly. Your wings gotta set straight as soon as he comes to it.
I reckon he's got you all set up with enough guns and provisions enough. And thought it out.
Well, we all got guns, ain't we? I've got mine.
Meet him in the streets then, huh? Like old times. Shoot him.
Yeah, why not?
Hold on, so what? I can't see what's to do with driving. I mean, we're just three with guns against hundreds, maybe even thousands.
So what? They used to bring our whole town to a standstill just by riding in. They used to roll up the carpet for the Morphin brother.
But this isn't a town we're just talking about. It's a whole country. Maybe even a whole planet. We're not in the movies, you know.
So what do you suggest we do?
Round some more men, maybe.
Why don't we make three up and ask him?
I say forget. The whole thing? Why not? Look, we don't stand a chance against the moon anyway.
They're not moons anymore, it's more the people, just like us. Yeah.
So what?
Look, they're being tortured, brainwashed or something. Experimental.
What's that got to do with us? We are free now. We've been brought back to life.
What do you want to throw them in for a bunch of wounds?
Look, I say we split up. Go our separate ways and lay low for a while. Let me meet up with you two. I think I'm somewhere on the mountain pass. That way. We can sign and take over.
What then?
You're going to get there, you've been hit.
The Morphin Brothers. Right again.
Except this time, in a whole new century. This time, we make no mistakes. We stick to trains, get out of the vents and post offices.
There are no more trains anymore. Airplanes and hovercrafts.
What are you talking about?
Look, I'm saying there are no more trains to rob. Besides, I'm not going to be bullied like that. He just gave me back my youth. I'm not ditching him for anything.
Yeah, I kind of feel bad about that too. I would be here if it weren't for him. You need your secret more.
Look, I say we stay and see it through.
Hot dog. Fine. here. The best and biggest diamonds I've run out of the crop.
What do they want with them?
Each year, a great game is played between the people of Zero. My people are pitted against beasts from other galaxies. The winner is allowed to extend the boundaries of the domain to the loser's territory, and the loser must also draw the winner with some surrogate knowledge of secret knowledge penetration.
What about the South Dip?
South? Vast primitive region of swamps and lagoons. This place is where we have to be very close. We have to use this land. Since we surely spot it, we can get it from the north.
Why? What's up there?
Desert. Nothing. The sky never changes. No day and no night. No atmosphere of any kind. Not even greater surveying of the landscape. We've surely spot it. How do they get back and forth from different areas? Only certain chosen ones are allowed to travel at all. These do so by means of teleportation. They beam themselves into the chosen area by the space in their bodies.
Now this underground radar you're talking about, don't sound it.
Just about. But do not be extra careful once you arrive there, though.
Why?
The area is inhabited by the lagoon. Another experiment in our race. He watches over the low regions and is also controlled by the man.
Don't get onto it. But we are being watched.
What do you mean?
Don't turn around.
Act,
and we're still talking about the map. You go behind the car. I tried to set it up behind you.
How are you going to do that without him seeing you?
I'm going to go off like I'm going to take any. Then come up behind you. You guys stay here and keep talking. Just act natural.
So you say, this the boom boom. Order and creation. Are you ready?
Yes. Very ordinary, as you say. He can eat three times his weight of human flesh in less time than it would take you to eat what? Donut?
Hey, listen! I gotta go see a man about a horse. So, why don't you fellas carry on here?
Alright, sit more. Just don't get caught in the zipper now.
So this, look at it. It's a pretty depressing place, don't it? Don't they have no fun?
just you and your own shadows. Contacts, friendly peasants, informants, mistrust everything until you hold on the greatest soul. Wishes, constant guard duty, constant reconnaissance, establishment of a camp near your safeness, above all. Never sleep beneath the roof. Never sleep in a house where you can be surrounded.
I'll be damned. And harvest supply of army. We go to be prisoners, not start with revolution.
So you can be surrounded.
I'll be damned. And harvest supply of army. We go to be prisoners, not start with revolution.
So you are inseparable. Freedom and revolution are inextricably bound. To free the oppressed, you must get rid of the oppressor. This constitutes revolution. And the surest means to retreat is the umbrella of office. This has been true for hundreds of years.
So you see no other way to liberate my people than to make war with the silent ones?
Exactly!
Keep your hands up!
And pull the pants!
I told you to keep your hands up!
Well, I can't do more!
Just let him pull his pants in the morning. This? There's a pine cake for God.
I say you let him ride in it now.
I say you let him pull his goddamn pants.
What can you say to me?
I have come to find any means possible to free my people. If he has information, we should listen.
Okay. Keep those hands hot.
Yes.
First of all, you need more men. 4 or 5 is not enough to be fully effective.
Well, let's see, there's Red Diamond.
Yeah, Slim Shadow.
Where are Bandit?
Yeah, and then there's Boogum and Tom Billy, Mouse, Motion Mazares.
That's enough.
10 to 15 is all you need in initial stages. It's important to remember that what your organization is more than a gang of bandits. Guerrilla warfare has all the characteristics of the battlefields. Guerrilla warfare is the war of the masses, the war of the people. It draws its great force from the people and the mass of the people themselves. It has all the characteristics of the battle gangs. Homogeneity, respect for the leader, failure, knowledge of the ground, and often even good understanding of the tactics to be brought. The only thing missing is the support of the people, and inevitably, these gangs are captured and exterminated.
But the people you speak of, the masses, in this case are all dead prisoners.
Then you must liberate a few for reinforcements.
How are we supposed to do that?
Hit and run. Right. Lie down. Again in the run. And that's the feeling. The blow should be continuous. The enemy ought not to be allowed to speak. At every moment, the impression not to be created. The team is surrounded by a complete circle.
Don't hand up!
Go on. Acts of sabotage are very important. It is necessary to distinguish between sabotage and terrorism, a measure that is generally ineffective and indiscriminate in its results, as it often makes victims of innocent people and destroys a large number of lives that would be valuable to the revolution. Sabotage should be of two types. Sabotage on a national scale against governmental objectives and local sabotage against lines of combat. Sabotage on a national scale should be aimed principally at destroying communication. The guerrilla is the night combat. He thrives in the dark, while the enemy is made of the dark. He must be cunning and able to march unnoticed to the place of attack. Across plains and mountains, he must be. Then, he should launch himself into the fight implacably without permitting a single weakness in his companions and taking advantage of every sign of weakness in his enemy, striking like a tornado, destroying all, giving no quarter unless the tactical circumstances call for it, judging those who must be judged, sowing panic among the enemy. He nevertheless keeps defenseless prisoners benevolently and shows respect for the dead.
Right. Now, I say, let him put his pants up.
Yeah, let him see more. What the hell?
Okay, put it up.
Nice and slow.
Okay.
gonna tell him he caught a bunch of subversives single-handed?
Yes! And everything else too! I give up planning to take over a Sousa!
Am I joking? Everything from A to Z in the USA.
Shut up! Shut up! I kill all of you! I kill you! This is my home! Don't make fun of my home! I was born and raised here, and I'll die here! I love it! I love Sousa! That's something you people can't understand! I love Sousa! I love the foothills, and the driving movies, and the bowling alleys, and the outdoor track meets, and the parades, and the girls, and the toilet stuff! I love the junior school, and the high school, and the junior college! I love the Chamber of Commerce, and I love the Civic Shopping Center, and the Bank of America, and the Post Office, the Freeway, the Pool Hall, and the Presbyterian Center! I love the laundromat, the liquor store, the mini agent, the lookout point, the YMCA, the Glee Club, I love it. I love the soccer club, the hobby balls, I love it, that's for me. You people can't understand. I love the madrasas, the postman. I love getting drunk and smoking in men's area and reading dirty books. I love the hobby balls. Help me out! I seriously love it! I love tending cherry bombs, and I love fixing up my car. I love my mom. I love her. That's something you people won't take from me. You will not take that from me, because I kill in front of you. I kill you, and that's a lot of things I do. Get back! When I don't love you, get back, I shoot you too! Get back! I shoot. Oh.
that's me.
Freeman! We never belong to Dewey Park! Come back right now, Uncle! Come back! Come back right now, Uncle! Come back! Come back! Come back!
Screaming out to the hot as it rains, packed in our way, don't even see the country, not to speak of. Most guys are too scared, I guess. That's when my mouth up to you. A surgeon, terrorism in the air. A night terror! That's what brought them all out of the way so fast.
Thank you. भी वही देखते हैं।
I'll start off with the production. On sounds we had Waleed Zafar. On lights we have Zain Raz and Shakib Asrar. For the costumes we had Ahmed Bhatti and Sajawat Hayat. On props our team was Amir Gondal, Umar Abdullah, Abbas Kazmi, Kamal Rashid, Amar Sahil and Khalid. Now to the cast. The role of the son was played by Hamza Ali. As the father we had Waleed Nasir. As the mother, Momin Masood. The poker players, Kazim Zaidi and Bilal Chaudhary. One of the three brothers, as blue we had Muhammad Hussain. As Sycamore, let me tell you, he was not pretending that he was limping for the play, but he actually got his foot fractured 2 days before the play. So please put your hands together. And as Sycamore, we had Zahir Zahid. The entertainer of the cast, Abu Zar Farooq, as the kid. Last but not the least, the very talented, the alien, Tahar Tariq. As the assistant production manager for O-Levels, I had Abbas Kazmi. And for A-Levels, Umar Farooq. I myself, Hassan Rashid, as the production manager. Behind this entire play, without whose support and vision this play simply would not have been possible. The director of this play, our co-curator's head, Mr. Muhammad Yahya Chima. A special thanks to our sponsors, Intel, Depilex, City 42, Arizona Grill, Powerful, FM 89. Lastly, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for bearing with us. You've been